Lucy takes the long way home. Meets me in a field of stone.